If you have an interest in yoga, then India is the place for you. To take a yoga teacher training course in India is a great privilege.
It's a very unique and rare opportunity.
These teachings are being studied and practiced day after day by the people who live here.
If somebody is really interested in learning yoga, they will have an incredible experience.
Perhaps what makes a Jivamukti student different is they have a sense of adventure. They're willing to put aside their habits and societal norms and step out of the box, take a chance, explore.
This training is going to push you to ask fundamental questions about who you are, how you see the world, and is that bringing you happiness?
When you come to Jivamukti class for the first time, you're confronted with a whole bunch of new ways of looking at things.
The Jivamukti curriculum is very open-ended in the sense that we expose students to a lot of different ideas of what yoga could be.
We teach yoga philosophy. We teach anatomy. We teach Sanskrit.
What is the position of the consonant?
What we're doing now is we're looking at bodies. We're understanding bodies instead of understanding generic instructions.
According to karma, everything has a cause. So if we want to trace back the cause of enlightenment, it would be compassion. How you treat others will determine how others treat you. How others treat you will determine how you see yourself. How you see yourself will determine who you are.
There's magic in this curriculum that has recalibrated and rewired how I want to live my life.
It's an amazing process that we all go through that are part of this training, because we go through a process too, along with the students.
I have the vertical, I have the horizontal. But here now, the vertical has become the horizontal in a way.
I'm very surprised by how quickly and how naturally we just became this organism that is connected.
Once you go through this training course, you will have friends all over the world. Become part of this worldwide satsang, changing the world for the better.
The most important need in this world are exemplary leaders, because they set the standard of what's actually valuable within the world all around us.
If there was one thing that I would hope that a student would take from this teacher training course, it would be the knowledge that they can make a difference in this world.